Both collectively and individually, the four members of our faculty who are retiring this year have had a profound impact on Lawrence University. Their years of service, teaching, and scholarship will continue to be felt for decades to come, which is why we award them the degree of Master of Arts, ad eundum, upon their retirement. During his 12 years as Lawrence's provost, David Burroughs showed himself to be a kind, steady, and thoughtful leader. He helped create transformative academic initiatives, including the Senior Experience Program and Inclusive Pedagogy Project. In the 3 years since leaving Sampson House, he has taught in the psychology department, and he continues to maintain an active research agenda. Over the course of 28 years at Lawrence University, Ruth Lunt has served as a steadying force, stepping into a host of academic leadership positions that have lent stability in moments of uncertainty and grace in times of change. An accomplished scholar of German and linguistics, her patience and good humor are admired by many and will be missed. For more than 40 years in the Department of Mathematics and Computer Science, Richard Sainrib has distinguished himself as one of Lawrence University's most dedicated teachers. He is one of a small number of faculty to receive both of our Distinguished Teaching Awards, the Award for Excellence in Teaching and Excellent Teaching as an Early Career Faculty Member. Since coming to Lawrence University in 1984, Thomas Rickman has served as a linchpin in the philosophy department, offering courses in symbolic logic, epistemology, metaphysics, the philosophy of art, and the philosophy of language. For many years, he offered the Freshman Studies lecture on Plato's theory of forms, guiding hundreds of students through one of the university's quintessentially Lawrentian experiences. These brief words cannot do justice to your service to our university. The Lawrence community shares its gratitude with you and wishes you well in joining our graduates in the beginning of your lives after Lawrence.